Welcome to the darkness.
But let me shed some light on this topic for you. I'm Rob, I'm your Techsplainer, and this is Techsplainer. Welcome to the most advanced light testing center in the automotive world, and I'm walking on asphalt that's so precious, I have to wear these special soft slippers. Now, I'm about to activate my new light tunnel, so bring on the bollard. Only 20% of driving is done at night, but that's where 40% of serious accidents occur. You need to have the right light, and that's why Mercedes-Benz uses this place to create the most advanced lighting system in the world. Let's go back into history. It was 2018 when we first saw digital lights in the Mercedes Maybach. 2 years later, it appeared in the rest of the S-Class range and then across the Mercedes-Benz family. This is the next generation digital light. It uses a powerful micro LED chip which gives precise high definition illumination without the glare. And it makes its debut on the all new electric GLC. This is the first generation digital light. Pretty cool, huh? But the new micro LED system is half the size, a third of the weight, it's brighter and it uses less energy. Let's take a look inside. This is the light unit, and I'll take it apart to show you the heart of everything. More than 25,000 tiny LEDs. This is where all the light comes from. And with light comes heat, so we keep it cool in two ways, using these aluminium cooling fins, and this spins at 7,000 RPM. The lights can work at operating temperatures between minus 40 and plus 90 degrees Celsius. And whilst the heat escapes from the rear of the unit, all of the light is projected through the front using this high-tech composite lens system. So whatever the temperature, this ensures a crisp, clear light image. Let me show you how it works. Lights out! For more than a lifetime, most cars have had two kinds of light settings. There's low beam, which is perfect when you have oncoming traffic or for around town. And then there's high beam or main beam. And you can see a lot further, as you can see there, my friend in the distance. All of that's pretty clever already, but the real genius lies somewhere in the middle. We call it Adaptive High Beam Assist Plus. And to show you how all this works, I need to get on my bike. As the light tunnel shows, the GLC and digital light is on its high beam settings, but I'm cut out. I'm perfectly undazzled. That's because the sensors, the radar and the cameras are working to make sure that I don't get any glare, and nor does the car that's further down the road behind me. And that's not all digital light can do. One of the coolest features is it projects safety symbols onto the road. For example, narrow lane assist. The camera and the navigation system work together to follow the curves in the road. And if you're about to stray out of your lane, this light will keep you in the right place. And if you find yourself traveling the wrong way down a one-way street, the car will tell you. And when the temperature drops, there's a frost warning too. And digital light can even say hello to you, or indeed, goodbye. Thanks for watching.